This is a truly impressive skydive performance that I've seen in a while, as this man is about to jump and skydive into an abandoned nuclear cooling tower. Just listen to the sound that he made. Let's hope he's not turning into a mutant.